So today we had a rally to talk about gun violence in Pennsylvania, but really we could have this conversation throughout America. And we're talking about what we need to do to come together to change some of these laws. And one of the things that I think that we do that is great is that we do these rallies all the time and we get a lot of good feedback. But I think we have to move forward. I think at some level we have to do what they're doing in New York. When you see Bank of New York and Citibank telling gun manufacturers that they'll restrict lending unless they adhere to universal background checks or age requirements, which moves from 17 to 18 to 21. We've done great things on the legislative side to move this ball forward. But the reality is America serves two masters, and we need the private markets to pay attention to what's going on in America and help us save lives.